Alright, welcome back to our video. So first of all the codes will be in the descriptions. Go there and get your codes. And then second of all, I'm gonna show you guys how brain dead Doma and Serpent is in PvP in States Unleashed. Never thought I'd be doing another PvP video in States Unleashed, but here we are doing it again. And yeah, anyways, we're close to 8,000 subs. So if you guys can do me a favor and subscribe, I really appreciate it. Also, make sure you leave a like on this video if you guys can. And also, if you guys want to see me do more States Unleashed PvP, now I most likely won't, but if you do hit maybe 100 likes, then I might do another one. Just a might. I'm not going to give you like a 100% confirmation, but I might. There's like a 99% chance I might, but there's also 1% chance I won't. All right. But yeah, anyways, so this, I recorded this before this update actually dropped. This update just do some minor, fix some minor bugs and stuff and added some new codes. That's basically much it. Now, this PvP footage I got was before this update dropped. So just keep that in mind. And yeah, anyways, that's gonna be it. I hope you guys enjoy. All right. Okay. So I trust my, I don't know. Probably my intro probably says that this is gonna be like a pre-recorded, video or footage here. Anyways, it's still a video. Anyways, I'm gonna use Doma and Serpent for this, for this video. And is my graphics to 0 or 1? Wait, is this the same guy? No, it's not. Back off, man. I do not like Sun Reverse at all. And also, yeah, I'm popping Demon Regen. Okay. Yeah, Demon Regen, it actually changes the whole game outcome by a lot because of how fast you regen and how much HP you get from Demon Regen. So having Demon Regen is definitely useful. Demon Sense is not really that useful because, again, Demon Sense only dodges M1s and burn and poison damage, because that is something that happened before, I think. So yeah, dodging skills is impossible with that, so just keeping that in mind. It's pretty much useless in rank. And yeah, let's just keep on going here. Yeah, oh, it's the same guy. Crap. Hello. How are you doing? Hello. What's up? I see. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. I mean, Sun is still pretty broken, I guess, but I'm not gonna lie to you, it's kind of trash because how long Sun's cooldown is. By the time your cooldown's back, I bet your enemy probably have like all his skills back already. Like, oh my, is that Gaara? Is that? Yeah, it's him. Yeah, rank 1. Yo, is this actually him, bro? 1,000. Okay, yeah. This guy is pretty sure he's like a YouTuber in the States Unleashed Discord, and he. He do a lot of PvP in this game, a lot of PvP, and yeah, you guys should probably check him out. I'll probably link his channel down in the descriptions also, because he's a pretty awesome guy. And yeah, this guy do a lot of combos and like a lot of PvP in Slays Unleashed, and this guy's probably one of the best how do you say, PvP players in Slays Unleashed. But yeah, still not. I don't know, man. Will Gaara even get like a match at all because of how high his rank is? Oh no, if I'm fighting him, I'm done. Oh no, I'm not. Okay. He can legit end matches in 6 seconds. Like, it's not funny at all, bro. It's legit not funny. Anyways, let's just continue. Let's see. Mr. Lagger. Bam. This. Oh my goodness me, that damage at the end was not funny. He's still stuck here. Look at him, he's still stuck here. Oh my goodness, we got TP insanely quick. We got what? Who's Carson? Oh well, I don't know, man. But damn, that guy's gonna stay in the match there for a pretty long time until if somebody that's like a pro comes in. He's gonna AFK. Oh well, if he's AFK, it doesn't matter, honestly. Overall, it's just gonna be a free kill for me. But yeah, that's basically the combo in slow motion, I guess. But yeah, he's gonna die. Yep, he's dead. But yeah, anyways. Is this the same guy? No, it's not. Ooh! And I'm gonna pop this next. And I'm gonna pop this. Oh, demon regen. Oh, that was close. Where'd he go? Oh, crap. I'm backing off. Oh, good. I dodged that, actually. This is called a long match, I guess. There you go. My move. Okay, I cannot pop Winter Icicles without having landing another free skill first. Okay, pop this. Oh, I won. Nice. Okay. Now, that's a pretty close match. It's mostly because we are both using Doma. That's like basically the main reason. Because, Doma, if you freeze at the same time, we both can't use skills until like before the skill ends. So, yeah, that's the main reason why. And let's just hope that I don't come across more ice users in this video, because I really do not like fighting ice users and sun users. But yeah, let's just continue. Who's this guy? Blood? Okay. What's up? Blood have a little bit too long of charge out, my guy. Wait. He's dead? He's already dead? He's already dead? Wow. Oh, wait. It was that guy. No, I was just now doing some warm-up matches, and I fought that guy. I think I let him try to hit me like a few times before I kill him. I'm pretty sure I just M1'd him to death. Oh, wow. He was that guy. Okay. Well, I don't know why he came in with such less HP, but alright, I'm not gonna question that. Anyways, yeah, as you can see, Doma and Serpent is quite an OP combo here, and definitely do not. If you guys are really scared of Serpent and Doma, then you should probably either get Doma yourself or just get the Harry that reduces poison damage and probably get Sun. Maybe something like that, I don't know. Because Sun kind of counters Serpent and Doma, but at the same time, it kind of doesn't also at the same time. But yeah, if you have Doma and Serpent and fighting another guy with the same mirror match and stuff, then it's just basically who lands a freeze first who wins the game. That's basically much it. Okay, let's just continue now. Who's this guy? Oh, it's a Sun user. Better just freeze him. I'm gonna pop Demon Regen. Now, there's one thing cool about Hybrid is that this Demon Regen, you know? Yeah, as you can see, Demon Regen kind of changed the game by a lot. I don't know how much it heals by, but it heals a lot of HP in like a few seconds, which is just OP. And yeah, I'm just gonna continue now. Oh, wow. We got matched pretty quickly this time. Now, I'm not gonna try to skip, like, how to say, just try to jump kind to some of the matches, because I just wanna talk about some stuff doing while waiting for the matches and stuff. Okay, so let's just continue now. This is the same guy, bro. Oh. Seriously, bro? Seriously? Bro, relax. Whoa! This is... Oh, wait. Oh my god, I think I saw, man. Pop this, I'm out. Oh my god, I saw... I saw that. Yeah. That's basically skill issue. What happened there was that he... used his snake. I wasn't expecting that, because usually nobody uses their serpent skill first. But yeah, this guy caught me off guard. I should have just popped my freeze as soon as I got in range, but I was trying to get in range to try to use like confirm then the skill, but yeah, that wasn't gonna happen because that guy just popped the skill first. So yeah, do this probably this time, and I'm just gonna play safe and just try to use my skill as soon as I think I am in range. And yeah, I don't think there's any way to counter Doma and Serpent users unless you have Doma and Serpent yourself, or you get Akaza maybe? Akaza, the only way I can see you countering Doma and Serpent user would be probably just okay, I don't know if you guys know this, but if you use your flying planet and once you're in the air, you can actually use your compass needle skill, which is just, oh, usually I use Akaza, then you can just start doing your combo, or you can just use that to dodge your the serpent skill if you need to. And yeah, okay, let's just continue now. What's this guy? Tomioka, and he is Sunreaver. Pop this. Pop this next. How are you going, bro? That guy didn't even do more than 100 damage to me. Okay. That wasn't okay. Anyways, I think I think we have more than enough time. Okay, I think I'm gonna do like one last match and just end the video there because you're at a 10-minute mark. And yeah, anyways, let's just if you guys still gonna ask for a nerf in this game, I just highly suggest you guys do not, because nobody's gonna happy about it and people are just gonna stay mad. This game is legit unbalanced since the release. And oh, is it that guy? No, I don't think so, but anyways, enjoy the freeze. I'm popping. Okay, pop this. Pop that. Okay. So this guy's a win user. Never seen a win user in a ranked match before. Quite interesting actually. Pop this. Oh, he's dead. Alright, nice. Yeah, this is the first time I actually saw a win user in a ranked match. Holy crap. And yeah, that's pretty cool. Except for the fact that he popped compass needle the moment he started the match, which is not a wise move. What you should do is use your flying planet, then pop your compass, then use either skull crusher or air type just to do some damage to your enemy. Use the skull crusher skill to actually start a combo. Like you will TP to your enemy. And then you can use your skill on them. Like for wind, you can use the gigantic wind cutter skill or something like that to attack the enemy after you TP to him. And yeah, okay, let's just do one more match. I'm kind of getting addicted to this brain dead PvP for some reason. Alright, one last match. I gotta sleep after this too. It's legit 2 AM right now. So, yeah. Okay, one last match. Super Blastoise. Okay. Bring back the old days of Pokemon, yeah? Okay. Let's go. Boom. The beep pop. Oh, ready, bro? Come on, popping this. Yep. Oh my god. All the things you can do, you pop that instead. Okay, I want to stay him regen a little. Nope. What? Oh my god. The only problem with Doma probably is that the moment they TP towards you, like right towards you, right in front of you, you miss your Z skill or the Frozen Lotus, which is just then you just sell the whole match basically. All right, I'm getting redemption. I'm not losing to this guy. We're ending off after killing this guy. All right, let's go. No, you ain't popping this. You ain't popping that. Pop this. The moment. Oh wait, we win! Eat! Yeah, I told you. If I don't sell with Doma, I can definitely win. So, yeah, wait, I want to do one more match. I want to do one more match, trust me, just one more match. Trust me, man. It's just one more match, alright? One more match. Anyways, yeah, as you can see, Doma and Serpent again is very, very OP. Doma is a 4% and Serpent's like a 6%. They're both pretty rare, but if you guys know, but this game does give out a lot of codes, so most likely somebody should have, you guys should get it sooner or later. And there are gonna be more codes gonna be added like 4 hours later. So that's another good thing. Alright, yeah, okay. I just get myself queued into a match. I'm pretty sure I can queue myself with this guy here because we have nearly the same amount of wins and oh, but the RP is different. That's interesting. How did his RP get so less? Oh well. Alright, anyways, one last match. Well, okay, so let me just zoom out. What's this guy? Oh, okay. I'm popping this then. Right after I pop that. Alright, I'm gonna pop Demon Regen. Pop this. Yep. So yeah, definitely found a way to counter people who pop their snake first. You just basically just take the damage, then pop your snake next, because they're probably gonna be like kind of lost because it's so fast. Like it's so fast round. Definitely gonna get lost here. And we got our Jester Hiori. Looks pretty bad actually, not gonna lie to you. But yeah, if you guys are into like the medieval vibe or something like that, then go ahead and get it, I guess. But yeah, I'm gonna claim this. Not sure what I do with it. I'm not sure what it does yet. I'm pretty sure it just reduces damage taken. But yeah. Anyways, that's gonna be it for this video. If you guys did enjoy and want to see more Stays Unleashed video, not PvP videos, but like just normal Stays Unleashed videos where I do no showcase of bloody mouse that count just came out and stuff, then definitely leave a like, definitely subscribe. PvP, I will do it again if we hit 100 likes, and I'll try to do another PvP video in this game, but it's really really brain dead, so just keep that in mind. Anyways, yeah, it's gonna be it again. Please make sure to leave a like, please make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next one. Goodbye.